What do you think of when you think of flowers? Love, probably. Not me. I think of sex. Sex and death. Floristry attracts people like me, the lonely, the passionate, the offbeat, the frustrated artists, the lost souls.